The third hole is a medium length par 3, which plays slightly uphill and usually into the prevailing ocean breeze. The green's severe contours and length from the front to back provide very interesting club selection and putting challenges. The hole is framed on the right side by large clusters of selim, pond cypress, and palms. On the left side, maho, cordgrass-covered mounds, and palms provide good framing and separation from the fourth hole.